need to get out. And I mean now. Because even though this is happening here in California, you will feel it on the East Coast.